Joe. I'm going to be playing the exposition of Mozart's third horn concerto. This is the first movement, and then after I'll play the etude from Robert W. Getchell, and then I'm going to play the second movement of the third horn concerto.
Amy, where are you from?
I'm from Irvine, California.
When you are sitting in front of the teachers, you should, before you start, you should warm up with a scale. Make sure that you got the note right.
But then what if I play this?